next thing we knew, we were over South America, courtesy of an agency we couldn't officially name, working for a guy who sent units like ours to early graves every day. Technically, our luck was improving.
So this Aguirre's gotta be some highly placed CIA spook to be out here solo.
Uh-huh. I don't like it. I don't like any of it.
Hey, Flynn, right? What's our ETA? Flynn? Mr. Pilot, sir? Come on, dude!
Shit, man, just hang on, man. I lost my smoke, so hang on a minute.
Fuck Tuesdays, man. Let me get my shit together on a Tuesday.
When are we gonna get there?
Couple of minutes. Woo, how about that?
Oh, RPG! RPG!
Yeah, I saw it.
Whoa, what the fuck?
Now, you see these cheap Russian RPGs? They're easy, man. If it's like a javelin, I have to do something really tricky.
Can you just get us to the fucking LZ before I have to do something real tricky, too?
Right. Right. You got it, boss. Man, this is Ghost Rider reconfirming insert 6449er.
Short mission.
All right, everyone with me. Eyes open.
Our guide did this, maybe. Impressive shooting, if you ask me.
Nobody asked you.
Shh. What now, Sergeant?
Move. 5 meters spare. That way. Up there.
Hell of a firefight here. I guess some of these are Guar's guys.
Bodies. That's it.
We're wasting our time.
Now wait.
Jesus Christ, the guy is fucking dead. We're gonna get pinned down waiting for CSI New Jersey here to tell us what we already know.
Aguirre is still alive. They would have taken these bodies otherwise.
Yeah, it's a clue. Aguirre must have left it. Matches right there. Fits right to the grid. We gotta go upriver.
All right. Call Flynn.
Flynn's gone, Hags.
This just gets better and better, don't it?
We got company.
Thank you. that terrace up there.
Do you see it?
No. Maybe.
I don't know.